To make a papier-mâché mask, I first sculpted a face in plasticine, then covered it in tissue paper, dipped into a PVA glue and water solution, then painted it with acrylics, and this is the result.